Hello, everybody. Just waiting on Captain Hook to get online. Hello. 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 Share your chat. Make it to where it shares in my party. Can you hear me now? I had it prioritized to game chat. Like yours will be when you join my game. I made it it's still on prioritized game chat and I'm just sitting in a lobby. Is it me you're waiting for? Oh man, I hope we get hat. Oh. Hey, now I'm back to game chat. I mean, it does because we go in and out of the game lobby. Yeah. I mean, if you're not in. No, if anytime you go into a point where you get to, like, game chat. It puts you right into it. But, like, if you leave game chat, it brings you back to the party. What up, buddy? Furry? I seen your mic when you came in, buddy. Still be my friend. The other guy, I saw his mic move when he came in. Old Ryan Newman's lucky to be alive. That was a bad wreck.
We're just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And we're green. Should be an exciting race.
Tap it as right before you make that turn, it kind of locks them up and makes it to where your ass end will scoot out. But turn your brake. Do you have your brake bias all the way down? You should have that shit all the way down. Mine's like 2 clicks from the end. That way when you hit the brake, it doesn't actually lock up. It just kind of rubs them. I do that on all games. And I have a mod in the back of my brake. Like you know how I have the rubber ones? No, I don't think I did it to yours. I might have. Did I mod those kinda? Put a little rubber thing behind them? The brake pedal? Oh. What up, mod man? Living a dream. Oh. Man, you all ran the same lap. Look. Burry. Why don't you talk to us till now, buddy? Oh. I don't blame you there. Anybody watch the Daytona 500? What an ending, right? Man, as long as it took him to say he was alive, I bet he was fighting life for a while. I don't think so too. I mean, that's what happens when you block real bad at
Grab your
Daytona.
seats, folks. The race is just about ready to
Block
start.
in a Daytona, y'all won't get through
And
the
we're
whole thing.
green. Should be
What
an
happened in
exciting
Daytona?
race.
Hell of a lead on me for a minute. Man, it was. I thought you were gonna get me because I slowed down too much. I was just trying not to fuck up on the last turn. And
nice.
I like these ones. Y'all are being live streamed, by the way. Thanks, Pat. I appreciate it with the last second win. Starting to pick up viewers now. Still there, Captain Hook? I don't do I Man, I barely pulled that one off. I don't know how I did. Wasn't because I had the fastest lap. Consistency, baby. What are you up to tonight, Pat? I barely know what tracks are what.
Grab your seats, folks.
I'm
the
so
race
drunk.
is just about ready to start. And they're off. We are under green.
Right. Wasn't it, Pat? I mean, I felt I raced pretty well, but take a fourth. Mayhem, mayhem, mayhem. They quit counting at like 570, so it don't matter.
Thought you were gonna pull some shit again at the end, lol.
Yeah, I wish. Why don't you give me the update on my phone, man? Your comment.
LOL.
We're seconds away from the action, folks. It's green flag time. Go get him.
Can if you turn on custom. You can fuck with everything just like you can on NASCAR. Yeah, go look up Red, he's already putting out setups for it. YouTube. You ever follow that guy? Yeah, he's got, but they're all for 410. I mean, I'd assume they'd be that way for a while. Hello, new people. What up, Jordan? Okay. He said, "On me, I'm falling off. I don't know what's going on over here. Turn my butt kicker on or something." Whatever, then don't talk to me, Jordan. That's how it is. Here at Dirt Darlington.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. And we're under green. Good luck.
Sorry, Jake. Doing a lot better than that, though. Doing better than me. You know, Tony only stayed around because he made me laugh. So I knew that guy was wrecking everybody, but he's making me laugh. God damn it, Tony.
10 laps at night of the fastest fastness you'll ever be. We almost got a full lobby now. Bunch of non-talking people. Oh, what up, Abner? Oh, look, he plugged it in. Oh, shit. All kinds of mics. Nobody talking still. Oh, the fucking tricky triangle. I don't think... I don't know if I've ran this. Fucking tricky triangle. Went from fucking
listen to
Darlington
these engines roar as they roll to the line. That's the green flag. Go, go, go!
Back, you wrecked me at the end. Yeah, why are you trying to bury him like you're cocking me at the end of the race? You're all good. Ah, I was right there on third. Bam, sixth place. Jordan, you gotta go, buddy. We want to cop seconds to leave before I can get
Well, then they can come back. That's the problem. Here you left. Oh, we got two new people. What up, new people? No mic happen, motherfucker. I mean, the top six, all of us seem to be pretty alright. Racing wise, anyway. Ooh, is this the indoor one? It's the one track I know the name of. Welcome to the Chili Bowl, everybody. Man, I mean, yeah, Tony Stewart owns the goddamn racetrack. Can we not get it in the game?
Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And they're off. We are under green.
There goes Barry. It was him. He was the one lagging. He fucking spun you out, and he spun me out three races in a row. I hit him head on, and then he spawned in front of me. Like, after he hit you, he was around backwards in the track, and I hit him head on and just barely missed him. And then he spawned in front of me, and I was like, nah, you gotta go. It might not even, like I said, this game just has fucked up servers. Some people just don't match well. What do you honestly think? Well, I think it was like if it was a PC game, it would have been a.
Grab your seats, folks.
It would have been like
race
a Kickstarter.
Just about ready
game,
to start. And there's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
But I tried to mimic it off Kyle Larson. My racing car. When you select cars, you select your custom car. It's like the first option. Yeah, when you get a multiplayer, you just hit triangle, and you select your car. It'll be your first one. Will be your custom. Lap times are so much closer in this than like NASCAR. Everybody's within hundredths. Like what, 4 hundredths separate the whole field? Hey, we were playing with Ray last, or Charlie. We were playing with him last night. Find me a league race to get into with this.
We're just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. Here we go!
I look at my one side of the mic's real close now.
Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. Any money you spend on our concessions goes directly back to the track. So spend what you got. Only two more left.
I mean, like I said, he could be a Michael Schumacher. Behind closed doors for the last decade. Man, I'd say Jordan Trainer. Clickety clack. You believe in this dude. Caused me my second place hook. Full lobby stays in. Does anybody reckon anybody? No. Make sure everybody's clean. I don't know, hooks up there wrecking people. This game's hard to control, I mean, consistently. Is this the Daytona track now? Midget car, super speedway.
engines roar as they roll to the line. It's green flag time! Go get them!
It could have just been him opening everybody the line. A little bit, but like I said, if you're close to him, his lag can make you lag. It's just, this game's weird. Do the R carry. Running what now? He left, so that fixes it. We'll be good. We know us three up top have been racing and not lagging. Then we get two more and we don't know what the fuck they are like. Make my car real loose. See what happens.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. and the event is underway. Good luck.
The best part, we've been racing pretty clean, man. Just gotta watch it. Yeah, you're all good. Push me up into the wall. It's about the same size. I mean, it's 10 laps. I mean, either of is it? Yeah, it is. Look with the fastest lap there. You just look at, you're lucky I hit people. That was the first one on it. I was around everybody, and then all of a sudden, fucking bang! 96 come out of nowhere. Just to get kicked. Oh yeah, they gotta make it drastic, so you know. It changes tracks every time. Look, this ain't Total Request Live. It's just random pandem. Yeah, yeah. This is, we give you what you fucking eat and you like it, or you don't fucking eat. Yeah. I don't know how your mommy be fucking treated you your whole life, but right around these parts, you eat what the fuck we cook. That freight train is a brake setup.
We're just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. And we're green. Should be an exciting race.
Bullshit. I started out front.
Driver really seems to be getting intuitive out there. Great job.
I did a 10-foot wheelie, right? Left side.
That's it! The race is over!
It really is.
Dude, I mailed.
Yeah. I've given away a G29 and a T150. That's funny. I'll be right back.
Go!
Oh, we're here at Daytona Speedway. This is for sure. Just hold the gas the whole time. Race. It's like Daytona. Yeah, if you're, this is like running at Daytona. Just fucking flat out and try to draft. Y'all want to switch over to 410s after this?
We're just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the action. It's green flag time! Go get them!
Big dicks and hard chicks. You know? Ninja, please. Ninja, please. Well, I'm on. Oh, ninjas. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Them motherfuckers were fast as lightning. Oh. I'm taking a pause for the cause. No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm right here. I could say that again. But I mean, it takes me like 30 seconds to roll a blunt. Greenhead Mafia. Like I said, a little pause for the cause, about 2 minutes, less than that. Go ahead. Man, these lobbies been filling up quick tonight, huh? I don't know if any of y'all ever played Wreckfest, but Jesus. It's only fun to play by yourself or with like a couple buddies. You get online and it's awful. Like, people drive backwards just to wreck you and play team bullshit. Like, it's bad. But if you're just like playing at the race, it's actually kind of fun. It's like dirt road tracks. It's pretty good. Are we good? All right, I need like probably another minute, guys. I'm trying. Go ahead, bud. Go ahead. Fuck it. Oh, no, yeah. I ain't waiting on all that. Yeah. What up, Green? You know, yeah, we just switched on over from the 310s. Decided to give these a little bit. Yeah, are they 305s? They ain't even three. Yeah. What did you say 360 for? You see. No, they don't. Not on here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do, but yeah. Not on here. Like, you still corrected me with the wrong answer, though. I was 5 off. You were like fucking 55 off, alright? You know, I was a lot fucking closer than you were. That's exactly why I said it too, because we switched over to the 410. Look, I've only watched chili racing. The chili bowl is the only kind of racing I watch with these, so I don't really know a lot. It really is. I tried to make my car look like Kyle Larson's, but. Yeah. That's the way. You gotta get sponsors. That's the only way. You either gotta be rich or have sponsors. Even if you are rich, you still need a sponsor. All right, is everybody here? Hook, you here? All right. If I wreck you this race, it's because I'm getting used to it, and I'm sorry. We're starting on the we're starting on the race we last did, by the way. I figured this would be a good spot to start. In the big house?
Listen to these engines roar as they roll to the line. That's the green flag. Remember, race hard and keep it clean. Good luck.
Not at Daytona when you know the consequences of it. I mean, that's what happened to Dale Earnhardt. You see it? Dude, that's so smart. He's so smart. As much as people hate him, he is such a smart guy. People... He knows how to get votes, too. He went out there and did like a fucking dive bomb over the track, like 800 feet above the track in fucking Air Force One. He's real intelligent. That guy. I don't know. He likes them long and fat. Yeah, and Talladega. I actually like it. Yeah, that's what I meant. Oh man, this is my favorite track. Oh man.
Listen to these engines roar as they roll to the line. There they go! It's green flag racing time!
Hello, this is a Kentucky track. Yeah, the Kentucky track, I love it. Oh, don't push me around. I did like a quadruple flip and stayed in there.
Anyway, this is on our concessional. We're directly back into the main track.
You gotta get rid of the laggy people. You gotta get rid of one of those over there. Good wall ride will make you laugh. It's good for your heart. Oh, hook. I was doing the same thing, but I hit three cars that were fucking backwards on the track. You? Man, me and Greenhead had the same time. Yeah, top four. Mine's the one that kind of looks like a Jeff Gordon scheme. That's a. If you're like running a good lap and you just graze the wall though. We want to thank the wall for really holding in there. Oh. Yeah, that one's fun to run the wall too. What's this track like? That's so fun, though. Here at Indianapolis Motor Speedway. Name that track. Why did Indy do
we
it?
We are just about ready to start. Should
fucking
be a
Indy.
Good race. That's the green flag. Go, go, go.
He drove around me though. Fantastic Bear looked like he was doing alright. How the fuck do you know we were all just wall riding? You know what I mean? I just laid it on the wall and floored it, I don't know. But yeah. Yeah, it should show up in a little description over there. Like, I don't need to know that it's 25%. I set it up that way. I need to know if it's a quarter mile. Give me quarter mile, eighth mile, whatever the fuck it is. Alright, I kicked one of those guys. We'll see if that worked. Zero, you're on the chopping block, buddy. I don't know about you. It's way too far away.
And the event is underway.
Sure you do. I put him on the top off. He's like, fuck, I'm gonna take him all out of the space. You don't have to catch him, he's just gonna keep
him around. All proceeds from today's racing action will bring you back into the
sun. That's what he's thinking about, man, too. He's a good thing for him, folks, man. I'll just put you out of there. I'm on my side. I'm just laying on my side in the track, I mean.
We're seconds away from the action, folks. There's a flying out there. Who's racing to get it again?
I help a friend. Did Zero just wreck everybody for the lead? Zero came in. Zero, we gotta chop somebody else. Dude, chop. Oh, Zero for sure. Zero was fucking chopped at the second lap. No count anyway. Later, buddy. Whoever has that mic is on the fucking chopping block.
Who, this one?
The one that was like fucking sounded like you had a goddamn hurricane behind you.
Drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. And they're on! Good luck to all the drivers. Drivers really seem to be getting into rhythm out there. Great job.
Yeah, I got spun around by somebody. Who's going in front of me? Shadow. Oh, who was it? through the week.
Grab your seats, folks. The race is just about ready to start. And there's the green flag. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Mod got put on the top block. Oh boy. I had to kick Mod as much as I didn't want to.
The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin.
No, you can't join us.
And we're green. Should be an exciting race.
I'm fucking tipping shit in and ringing. I don't think you can do that.
Can't touch the pole. Only five to go.
Easy, fair. Gonna get the boot. Get my way. You're usually a wall riding champion. Do you leave? He said he got booted because he was going backwards. Absolutely, let's do it. I'm down. Alright. Surprise, motherfucker. Yeah. They're fun. They're not so balls to the wall. Yeah, I run... You know what? My high ass has been thinking I've been making it loose, and I've been making it tight the whole time. Like, I'm used to NASCAR, you go left, you make it loose. So, you go, let's be assholes and do it backwards on this game. Mm-hmm. Well, we going 75% loose this time. We're trying a loose car for once. I've been running it tight as fuck. No wonder. Jesus. Yeah, I push like hell, and I was wondering why. It's because I've been running it at 27%. Oh, I got it on 75. Oh, we lost the new guy. About to unpause it. How funny, we'll get mod back now that we got a new one. Starting it. Yeah. He was one of the laggers, so. He hit me like 3 times in that last race, backwards. What are y'all up to? I'm just turning my ass, about to switch over to that. What are y'all playing?
Oh. Call Duty.
Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And the event is underway. Good luck.
Black ass.